Fleurs works very much like a perfumer works, but the perfumers have their own affinities for materials, accords. Fleurs has everybody's affinities. She knows all of the formulations and is able to create things that I would never have imagined to do. I'm very proud of the way that we've adapted and that Fleurs has built fragrances for us. You know, it's a very exciting opportunity to see what we haven't explored yet, what the human mind is maybe not capable of. I think this is the next step in perfumery and the next explosion of creativity.